you for tuning in. This is Mike Flores at Sunland RV Holiday World of Las Cruces. I'm here to go over some features on the Primetime LaCrosse 327. The 327 LaCrosse features a front molded fiberglass cap with diamond plate front. You also get the larger size tanks for extended stays, and it does come with the power tongue jack in the front as well. The 327 LaCrosse actually does have bus style latch doors on both sides. And one of the most important features of the LaCrosse is actually you have an enclosed heated docking station, which includes satellite, cable, a black tank sewer flush, an outside shower, your city water connections, and also a potable water fill. And you also have a light up in here and a battery disconnect. This is all enclosed and heated. For additional storage on the 327 LaCrosse, it actually features another storage area. And this one actually does have your clasps, which are magnetic. One of the big things about some coaches, you're gonna have these clasps here that actually break pretty easily, you know, weather towards the sun. So with that, obviously a lot easier, just like a motorhome. The LaCrosse 327 also features a built-on ladder for easy maintenance if you gotta get on top of your roof. It also comes with a swing arm grill mount, and it does come with a grill, by the way, that does sit actually catty-corner to your actual coach itself. The LaCrosse also features a power awning, outside marine grade speakers. For outside entertainment, it does come with a TV mount. It also has some plugins for the awning and also a cable feed. And underneath, one of the nicest features about this LaCrosse is you have 4 points of electric stabilization. That means no more cranking, a lot easier, press a button, comes down, makes your camping trip much more pleasurable. Now please follow me inside. Let me show you some features and benefits of the inside of this beautiful coach. One of the first things you'll notice in this 327 LaCrosse is going to be this beautiful kitchen. It does come with a couple bar stools. You have solid surface countertops. Also has a cherry wood finish. It does feature some built-in spice racks, drawers, plenty of space down here into these drawers. The LaCrosse also features a large pantry. Now folks, for extended stays, this is an amazing amount of pantry space. Also, you do have the four-door refrigerator. Lots and lots and lots of space for those steaks, drinks, whatever your family likes to enjoy during the camping season. As we make our way into this living room, you'll notice one of the things about LaCrosse is they use Lane furniture. You're gonna have the sleeper sofa, and this is actually a full-size sofa sleeper. You have two Lane furniture chairs that actually do rock and swivel. In the back here, one of the nice things about the LaCrosse is you actually have a fireplace, and this is actually a 5000 BTU electric heater as well, with controls with the ambient lighting as well. One thing you cannot see here is it's going to have a 42-inch LCD screen TV, and it is hidden away right now, so it's put away. You have this huge picture window along with its residential valances, and it does have the pleated shades, which are going to be really nice, really easy to use. To go along with your entertainment area, it does have a DVD player. This is also a CD, and it does have a place to plug in an iPod as well. You'll also notice the finishes in this coach. You're going to have nice recessed lights into the area. We're going to be watching TV. The LaCrosse 327, also one thing you'll find in a lot of coaches is that they come with usually a booth. Now, like a fifth wheel, the LaCrosse 327 actually does come with a full table, residential, with 4 chairs, also with false bottom for storage. This is great for games and paperwork, by the way. You know, when we're often camping, you'll find a very easy way that children and us, you know, we can make these coaches extremely dirty. The one wonderful thing also about LaCrosse is you're going to have a built-in vacuum system. This system does come with all the connections for the different orifices, so you can actually vacuum the entire coach. Also, if you dirty your truck, you can actually have a vacuum out into this area as well and vacuum your truck or car out. The 327 LaCrosse also has a very easy way and convenient way to cool and heat your coach. This thermostat here does control both zones. This unit also has dual 15,000 BTU ACs. So you can actually come here, hit a couple of buttons, and this unit will be nice and cool for your rest of your stay. The LaCrosse 327 also features into this one area bathroom, has wooden doors for separation. You also have a porcelain toilet with foot flush. On this side over here, you do have a nice little sink area with all your gauges. You got some 110 plugs. You also have all your cabinetry here, which is really, really nice for the bathroom area. The 327 LaCrosse also features a giant corner glass enclosed shower. To show you how big this is, I'm actually 6'2", and I can actually stand up straight. I got plenty of room to move around, and there are places to hang some other, you know, some maybe a toothbrush or, you know, some shampoo and stuff. And you also have some nice little areas here, ledges to put other stuff on there as well. The 327 LaCrosse also boasts a residential size queen bed. The 327 LaCrosse also, inside the bedroom, you have all this cabinetry up here, which is actually very nice cabinetry. It is pass-through, so if you want to put bigger stuff in here, like maybe a rifle if you're a hunter, or you know, any kind of stuff that requires a little more space, has no separation in between. And below it, you actually have this nice dresser area. Now, the nice thing about the LaCrosse also, in the construction of the cabinets, you have ball bearing rollers on stainless steel guides. The 327 LaCrosse also features one thing that you'll find very, very exceptional in this market. It's going to be a fifth wall-like storage for all your hanging. You can actually put shoes up here, you can fold, on top of having your dresser and your cabinetry up here. So as you can see, the 327 LaCrosse is packed full of features and benefits for you and your family's enjoyment. Please come by and see us. My name is Mike Flores at Sunland RV in sunny Las Cruces. Give us a call at 523-0715. Thank you very much for your time, and have a wonderful holiday season.